Geeks versus Goons.
Goons what?
I literally think this is 0% chance.
He said he's coming, but
we'll see.
It's also Nomad.
Yeah,
he'll show up and play some
friendly.
Do you use the most
technical
pot? You just never lost that.
Let's go, Goons.
Do you use the most technical pot?
You, left and right. Who's left and right? Doesn't matter. Say it again.
Left or Geeks, right or Goons?
Sounds good. Right or Goons? Left or Goons?
This is amazing that we even were able to do this. You know, we're all such dysfunctional
bars. Oh, yeah.
You know?
The thing is, he actually looks
like we're all Goons.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. I can't wait for this.
He's blessing it. He's blessing the controller.
He's just resetting his
controller. The Pope?
Is that legal?
Is that controller modding?
Yeah, he blessed the controller. Oh. What the hell?
Yeah. So I set it to 99 seconds. Minutes, sorry.
It's okay. I know you guys don't understand the difference between minutes and seconds. There you go.
Remember, each player only gets six one
lovely.
Yeah, we're all geeks.
The first game is normal, but then each person that comes in, each team can only use one stage.
We thought about it, we'll forget
and then it'll be annoying.
We'll counter figure stuff. It's only relevant for
alright, pause. Yeah, turn that shit off. Self-destruct minus one.
I get it, but I don't give a shit.
I would say wear a goon tag, but
outside of that,
Yes, you did. And you lost a dinner.
Let's go.
I don't know.
All right, this is it.
Let's go. I'm trying to see some grabs.
You repping the Geeks.
I can see your movements.
The soy boy.
Shut up, Sam.
Right.
Let's go, you.
Okay.
Gets out of that chain grab there.
Ooh, what else? What else?
I mean, let's go, son.
Oh, missing the shot, but he's off stage. Alright, he gets. Yeah, he gets back. Works the down smash, so he's safe. Alright, let's see. Pretty even here.
Oh, yeah. For the game count, keep it 24 to 24 and just count right. Stocks.
Oh, yeah. Nice back here.
Alright.
Yeah, actually, too soon. Yeah, I guess by saying too soon, you
get that
pass.
Oh,
let's go!
Oh!
You got this.
So Geeks with the one stock lead. Soyboy off stage, but he gets grabbed.
How can she slap?
Okay. Up there. Up air. Back air. Oh, nice dash attack. Didn't see that one coming.
And it was dead even. It was the exact same number of people.
She really had a trouble taking the stock. Oh, the shine. Good. And no double jump. All right. So Geeks with a two stock lead.
Oh man.
Nice, Jordan. Okay.
Oh my god, we can see
mixing
minutes.
It up. 180. Soyboy dying at 180. What a great lead on stock.
Bust low, good job.
Shut it, zero, dude. It's been 2 minutes.
Okay. Shiny attack. Alright, back in. Okay, neutral. Down smash.
Let's go, you!
Get stuck in a dash.
We'll let her,
okay, or get stuck in his run animation there. Rather. Alright, edge guard.
Oh!
Wow, that slap right on stage.
Nervous.
Tied it up. 22 to 22.
Oh, that's
attack
fair!
Oh my god, that
roll.
Alright.
He's getting scared!
Oh, hey!
Okay.
Oh,
hey! Shine, yep. Yep.
Hard to
watch. Ooh, his runs up and up smashes.
One more.
Are the goons gonna at least even this out? Okay.
Ooh!
F tilt. Down smash. Nice.
Yeah.
Great spacing from Sheik here. Forward smash. Oh. That's it. That's 22 to 20.
Alright, we need goons, we need to assemble.
Oh, look, they're already running away. They're gonna get away.
Alright,
that's alright. Oh my god. Do you want to
put it on
theater
mode
so we can see chat?
Yeah.
Never mind, it's 22 to 21.
20
beats me.
Maybe we should
put it on theater mode. Bro, I'm
definitely here. Real time.
Yo, that's right, right? Like, I was told 24 and 24, so yeah, yep, we're good. All right, whoa, you gotta take two stocks.
But that's time.
Okay, I don't know if they're just playing Yu goes to his second stock and they're counting it. I'm assuming that's what's the plan is.
Yeah.
Oh, never mind. Okay. Very confusing hand warmer.
Wait, what stage
okay.
are you going to?
That was the Goonies thing I've ever heard.
I was thoroughly confused, but that's okay.
Is that like another Icy's player, infinite counterpicks?
Hey, alright.
You get to whatever.
Yeah, he gets to go wherever. Yeah.
Okay,
hold on.
Yes, I
feel
like
my knees.
Sorry.
Middle school!
Let's go, Goons.
The Goons have the disc.
And then we count them off.
Alright.
It's neutral start, and then we count them off.
Yeah,
alright.
Middle school strength.
Alright, here we go.
Neutral
start. Alright. 3, 2, 1, go!
Alright, here we go. Second match. Geeks versus Goons. Geeks up two stocks overall. Let's see what Falcon can do about this.
There goes my hero.
Okay.
I'll take that.
Who was that?
That was beautiful. That was like Goon by proxy.
There's okay, forward throw, back air, shine, and just grabs edge. Beautiful. Beautiful.
Yo, this is an alternate. This is our alternate.
This is the knee. Up throw, up smash.
Oh my god.
Just racking up damage here.
Oh my god, this kid's taking off.
He's got that knee right.
Let's go.
Oh, there.
He's got that.
Oh! Shining back here. Look at that.
Alright, what's your guys next round of video?
The UU knew he was going to be off.
Soyboy taking six stocks. So far. Wow. Great angle. Shy. Alright. Okay, yeah. That's a name. That's a name, but.
Oh, no BPS guards here. Oh,
border
shine.
Alright. Name. Okay.
Oh my god!
Oh my god, you see that fucking sandy eye?
Oh, the up smash. Back air, nice.
Oh, no.
Oh, misses the shine. That was a risky move since that was his last stock. And is he gonna get back? Doesn't look like it.
Yeah, that's so good!
Aside from that risky shine there, that was a great, great six stocks that Soyboy take. That was a great, great stuff by Soyboy. Alright.
Oh, you see it again?
I think so. I think he's still good, yeah. Yeah. What's going on? I haven't heard otherwise.
Oh, let's go.
Usually I hear like, we're starting singles, quit your friendlies. Alright. Six stocks, dude. Six stocks. Good stuff. Good stuff.
For sure.
Alright, so. Geeks 20, Goons 18. Geeks now have stage counter pick, so we're gonna see who's gonna come in and where we're gonna go.
We got sent it in, Geeks.
That was the dumbest thing. Wait, hold up. Let the record show that Jesse just yelled out, "Dudes are scared."
Hex money.
Looks like it says Haxes. Haxes.
We need to watch him play again.
Hi.
Oh, Haxes.
Oh, this
guy thinks he's Hax
money.
Are we gonna see a hand warmer or are we just gonna go right into it? Looks like
three, two, one.
Going right into it.
Go!
Alright. Ooh, lead off with a knee. No edge guard though. Alright.
Retain him!
Up to chain guards. Up air. Doesn't follow up with edge guard. Okay. Ooh. Yep, forward throw. Yep.
Oh wow, that's D.
Yep, that's strong.
Still even,
slap throw. Slap Falcon right off stage.
Alright.
Let's see if Falcon can take another stock here. Keep things interesting. Otherwise, Geeks would have a healthy lead with three stocks. So let's see. Board throw. Oh, catch him with a down smash? No punish on the air dodge though. Okay, down smash again. Racking up tons of percent here. Alright, we're gonna see forward throw. Oh, turn up versus him, forces him to go high. Okay. Okay. Oh, gets caught with the nair. Okay. Oh, just SDs right there. So Geeks with a three stock lead. However, it's still early, things can still happen.
It was obvious.
I'd actually like to see things happen. Makes it interesting.
Jimmy Park.
Kind of love crew battle.
We just had that
these counter picks are so obvious.
Yeah.
Cody, what's
your
Peach?
Oh, he's got the bow. I can't see.
Okay. Smart character choice. Let's see if he falls through.
Let's go, Chicken Pot. Remember, you can rest everything. The Peach does. Okay.
Let's go.
Go
left.
Good shit, kill yourself!
Wait, Joe.
Yeah, he's just warming his hand up.
Yeah, this looks like it's hand warmers.
Oh.
Geeks versus Goons. Let's see what Jigglypuff can do here.
Oh, back here!
One of Puff's better matchups. Okay. We've been in and out with the forward airs. Yep.
Back airs.
Okay. Ooh, get slapped off stage. Okay. Down it. Oh, okay. Not a good start here for the Goons.
Oh!
But hey, the Goons will take that. So we're back to a 3-stock lead from Geeks. Forward airs. Oh, good air. Oh, Peach gets safely back on stage. Okay. Down smash. Rack up that percent. Oh, look at these turnips. Look at the. Wow. Hitting nearly every turnip there. That's just percent. That's all you need. Okay. Puff gets back on stage with that back air. Okay, back air. Let's see. Oh, not only did he left Peach back on stage, then with an upper that almost killed, but Puff definitely kill percentage. Now 109, had an air, not quite, okay, actually it did kill. Alright. Right now the Geeks a whole 4 stocks up, very, very healthy lead. Although Peach at 130, so... Nair the shield, Nair again. Back air, it's gonna take it.
One more stop, let's go.
Okay.
Oh,
alright. Bears. Leaving in and out of anything Peach can hit. Can hit with. Back airs, back airs, back airs. Got down smash.
Is there a
corner? Okay. Oh, gets back. Smart offstage game. Puff needs to end this right now. Okay. Alright, just needs a lot. Not let her get back. Oh! Oh. Okay, another chance here. Oh, let's get back on stage again. Puff really needs this kill. The goons really need this? Oh! But he's just edges out Puff. Okay. So we still have a 3-stock lead from the geeks here. Who's gonna come in to take 1 stock off Puff?
We're down.
Keeping in mind the short counterpick.
That's
the counterpick shortly after that.
Vesetnet. When should I stop taking some pills?
Okay. KKL, did you defect?
No, I didn't have anywhere to see you.
That's what I do with all the way.
Dude, you goons wouldn't even give a place to sit, but we did. Yeah, like,
take two.
So good.
Take three.
Take three.
You guys are doing.
That face, you were so sick. That's funny.
And
it's gonna be a fox.
Let's go. Let's go.
Let's
go. Let's go. Let's
go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go.
All right, man. All right. 16-13 geeks to goons. Lasers, very smart here. Fox needs to take this 1 stock. Well, these lasers are just adding up. Puff not able to get in anything here. Puff needs to take 1 stock. I'm not a Puff player, but maybe up throw rest? I don't know how the percentages work. But yeah, it looks like we're gonna wait out this stage transition here. Not worth it for either side to approach here with this 97 minutes. We got all day, all night, all week. Not really. We're back into it. Okay. Okay.
It's a stitch phase.
Was that a phantom jab?
Just being clear, guys, I've gotten 2 phantoms so far, yeah.
That's what I thought. I thought it was a phantom jab. Oh, yeah, back air's gonna do it. That's a whole 4 stocks up from 4 geeks here. Dude, Goonies never say die.
I would assume so.
Come on, Goons. Always time to bring it back.
Jesse dipped, so I guess he didn't want to come in.
Karen, are you a geek or a geek?
Alright. Climbers?
It's sort of like jeans, like you know, sometimes
together.
Three, two, one, go!
And we're in it. I'm thinking any wobbles necessary will be used. Oh, separates them with the shines. Okay.
Oh,
all these shines. Trying to separate the climbers so that they can't wobble, or just to kill Nana in general, or Popo for that matter, I guess. I'm unknowledgeable in this matchup, if I had to be honest. Okay, well, Nan's dead, so for this stock, wobbling is out of the question. But let's see if Popo can do something. Nope.
3 more times.
All right. Right. Oh, look at that shine. Oh man. Oh, that's a 6-stock lead for the geeks right now. Looks like the geeks did their homework on this matchup here.
Whoa, chill.
Oh, and yep.
Hey, Graz, let's go!
Alright. They will take that. Yeah.
Let's go.
Stop,
come back, go.
Oh, God.
Yeah, same.
Oh,
oh,
no!
Oh, barely gets out of that bubble in the shine.
Oh, no.
Okay.
Yeah,
okay. Oh, let's go. That would have been huge. But, Nana's still around, so wobbling is still in question. If she doesn't get shined, then she does. But, we got Popo. What can Popo do?
Okay.
Oh, does a good down smash. Up throw up air. Nice smash to guy. Alright. The down smash push him off stage. Down smash again. Look at that. Oh, look at that. Nice. Get up attack. Okay. Yeah, just waits it out. I'll throw up there. Yup.
Let's go. It's him, bro.
Oh. Climbers need to get at least another stock. Alright, yeah, that's it. Yes. And yep.
Just 200 more BPM.
Alright. So this stock means a lot. Let's see who will take it. And right now it's looking like it's in Fox's favor, therefore the Geeks' favor. As the game and crew battle already is. And yep.
Yeah.
And that is a 5-stock lead for the Geeks.
Just to be clear, I would have fist bumped earlier, but I didn't want Nana to kill me.
Definitely looking like a Geek screw battle.
I like double jumped and like upbeat up.
Assuming this is a best of one. Pretty good, dude. Just chilling. Living life, playing Smash. That's how I roll, dude. How about you?
Just play again.
You had a pizza party?
Yeah.
Wait, you had one or you were at one?
I was at one.
Okay, yeah, that's cool, man.
Technically I did host it. So.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Cool, man.
You're a captain. We're counting
what
on you.
What kind of pizzas did you get?
Oh, Domino's. It was just a bunch of cheese and pepperoni.
Smart.
Yeah. The only thing was, it was just enough. It was just enough pizza, yeah.
I like that. That's proper, like, planning.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Alright. NastyNate. Probably gonna see him over here, yeah.
Let's get this goon.
Unless we're gonna go straight into it, I know that I would be nervous and be wanting a hand warmer. That's just me. But I am not to the skill level of either of these guys, so. Gotta take that into consideration, too.
One, go!
Okay. Back here. Oh, down smash, yep. Okay, good start.
Oh!
The homie.
Go, Daisy, go!
The homie there. Or not there, down tilt.
Oh!
Comes back. Nice guys finish last. Nice guys finish last. Well, not when they're 4 stocks up. But. Let me see, Falcon. Yep, it's gonna be the Hacks money tag.
Yeah.
That's Nelsuqik. Nelsuqik versus Nasty Nate. Alright, so in terms of people, we have. The Geeks have 3 people, the Goons have 2 people. each with the healthy 4 stocks, so this game can essentially make or break. So the Goons do well this time. This could turn this group battle around, because I don't even know what the Goons have as their last character besides NastyNate. But okay, neutral. Falcon trying to get anything in here. Yep. Yeah. Good stuff. Oh! Good combo. Oh, early stock from Peach. Always like those.
Yeah, I gave him that stock.
Oh, it happens that fast. Wait. Wow.
Oh yeah. Okay. Are we gonna? Okay.
Vegetable.
Yep. That's a stock. Enter health.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Go for it.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Oh my god, what is this?
Falcon off stage. Oh, okay. What? What is this? Bro, what was
that? That was actually pretty ingenious.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, look at these jabs. Doesn't get the gentleman, but that's alright.
Uh-oh.
And looks like we're gonna wait this out. Falcon is pissed at that wall. Falcon does not like this transformation.
Meanwhile, Princess Daisy's looking for Mr. Squint Face. What's his name?
Stitch Face.
Stitch Face. That's it. The Falcon Punch solves everything.
Oh, that knee. That was a good knee. Okay, up air. Good.
No, Daisy! Okay, okay, we're living.
Alright, Falcon's gonna grab edge. Oh, it doesn't get knee. There, we'll put Falcon off stage, which is never good.
Go!
Take two, mate. Take two for the fans. Take four.
Awfully risky. I thought that, but it was awfully risky. Floating in the air that long?
Oh, that nipple spike from the platform, that is something I have not learned yet.
Wow, what a freaking
character
wise. Actually, let's be honest, we actually all know.
Look at these up airs from Falcon. Up air again? Oh, not good for Falcon. Not good. Okay, okay. Nate was greedy. Wanted that forward air. Alright. We're gonna see any moves here. Teases. Nelson may be looking for a stitch over there, most likely.
Go in, Nelson.
She's coming to the winner.
But I don't know Peach that well. So it couldn't be anything. That knee was scary for Peach.
Failed your knee.
Okay. There. Okay. Oh,
no.
That F smash. The people's elbow. Alright. Not looking pretty for the Goons. But let's see who their anchor is. Oh. Okay. It's bad.
Let's go, man.
Yeah.
Let's go, man.
That's a 5 stock lead for the Geeks.
Oh,
let's go, Goons!
Where are we going? Are we going back to stadium? Because that's bullshit.
Yes!
Yeah, I know. Well, that's what you
Goons
do, right?
Yeah, I know, right? But there's really no other way to do it.
Oh, come on.
We would have been like, having on air.
It's not. I feel like maybe for the next time.
And it's going to be Encore.
One trigger pick is the rest is currently on
the the last leg of the Goons. So, you gotta take one stock here for Nate. I think it's not. I think he's the last person.
Yeah, it's 8-5.
It's 8-5?
Yeah, they have two people left, but they're four stocks, and we have one.
I trust you guys. Okay, I guess somehow I got screwed up along the way, but it's a big job for me, man. Never had to commentate a crew battle and run stream. Dude, I'm doing things. Gotta look at things on the bright side.
Alright, 3, 2, 1, go!
Go, Goons!
Let's go, Goons!
Is that gonna be? So sick. Unnecessarily stylish. Down smash. Okay. Encore cannot lose another stock here. Okay, up throw up there. He's gonna do it. Alright. Alright. Goons have one last person to potentially clutch this out for them. But Encore is not an easy opponent. We're talking about a fox here. With three stocks. And another person after that.
We should probably start singles.
Oh, if we had to.
Yeah. Should we start singles? Yeah.
There's a fucking
Let's go, Jesse.
Wait, if you're adding Lamph to PM, then just add me to PM as well.
Yeah, can you actually put me in PM?
Can you put me in private messenger? Actually, please do not say put me in PM.
PM and PM.
Three, two, one, go!
Alright.
Oh, nice, let's go.
Jesse.
Mars Fox Battlefield, I like it. Oh, look at this. For Wick stock.
He's tilted, he told us.
Oh. Martha's yet to be touched! Martha's yet to be touched! Two stocks gone! This is another crew battle right here. This is another game. Okay. Oh, I actually thought that get-up attack was going to lead to something. Okay. Alright, Fox finally getting some damage in here. Okay. Nice. Oh. Are we going to see this? No. Is he going for that reverse bear, maybe? I don't know.
Oh! Okay. Worth?
Okay. Attack. Oh! What's the forward smash?
Oh, no.
Oh, barely out of range for that get-up attack. No up smash. It will be down to a one match game for this crew battle. Turn around so fast. Oh, that up smash just gets him. I actually thought that the F smash was going to get him, but nope. Shine. Okay. Oh, yeah. Way dash forward. It's a 4-3 game.
Okay, what'd you do?
The Geeks have a one stock lead now. Wow, this turn is so fast.
Oh my.
Yo, here's a... Wait, how much like this without Sean?
No, he took
no total. Vaping on stream.
Oh,
he's powering up, dude.
We love the clouds. Cloud 9. Shout outs to Mingo.
I don't get that reference, but I'm sure it's from some Goon TV show.
That quick head rush before last game. Gotta calm the nerves somehow. Alright. And it is the Tigurz. Let's see. Is this gonna be a Marth Peach? I think so. Dreamland.
Ooh. Let's go.
Okay.
That just gives you more room to swing your sword.
Heavily in Peach's favor here, but don't let him know. Dude, you're fine. Last game here, man. Last turned game. Around so fast. Marth Peach on Dreamland. Good start, though. Edge guard. Damage. Any damage is good damage.
Yeah, like, you can convert one positional win into, like, another positional win more easily.
Oh, yeah.
They keep getting more easy, like, as you push her to the edge of the stage.
Okay. Oh, didn't see that coming.
So if he plays his cards right and doesn't overextend when he's edge guarding, you can just, like, shut out Peach completely.
Okay. Coming from the Marthman himself, I believe you.
No!
The Tigurz has got that strong combo. Last time I played him, he was doing this, like, sick, like, mafia up there.
Okay. If Marth takes a stock sometime soon, It'll be a match. It'll be a close game.
Yeah, but as it is, if Tigurz just keeps playing it even like this, he's like pretty doomed.
You're right. Because even like, even means the Geeks are winning.
You've only gotten halfway through Peach's Dreamland stock. Like, an Eshkan isn't even going to kill. Yeah. Like, while he's in the gut state control like this. Like, from the middle, you're just going to be like...
Oh, stitch! Not good. Not good.
Biased. Okay. Fully biased here. I'm
Okay.
I already gave him the stock.
Oh, he still does!
Oh my god.
Okay, he threw it away.
Yeah, I think he didn't try to catch it, that's
Yeah. He probably would've died for
it. Mature decision. Oh, no conversion off the 4B.
Okay.
Forward tilt. Forward tilt will take it there. So, like, if you just play careful, like, comebacks can still happen, but it's not like it is against spaces where you can get, like, you know, one grab and then just not mess up. Like, you do have to, like, take your time. Yeah, the forward air down tilt is really good.
Nice F smash. Good platform movement. That was tricky. Didn't know what he was going to do.
Mm-hmm. Unfortunately, she's back pulling turnips. This is not what you want.
That's a tough spot.
Yeah, she catches him jumping. And
correct me if I'm wrong, I feel like Marth would be not as good moving around these platforms, especially how tall they are. I don't know. I feel like it would just be tough.
It's not the way it is like in Yoshi. It takes more jump time to reach a platform to wave land or whatever.
Right. That's more time to react.
It's like less reach. Another way of having less reach.
Oh, and that's
very nice wave dash back.
And it is an even game.
Yeah, he's crawling back here. There's one
the
98%.
Stop.
You can get a strong percent.
Okay.
Oh, nice.
Okay.
Oh,
good
bad
stuff.
The eye. Not.
He kills it
before there.
Overextends a little
bit. That's bad news.
Okay.
Caught in the dash attack. He's pelted. Oh, the turnip wall. Ooh, that was a bad quarter. He'll get killed for that.
Okay, that is... That's goodness.
Oh, he gets bopped by another turnip. Not looking great.
Okay.
Oh, another terrible DI on the F smash. Just went straight to the side. Oh, it catches the roll. Oh,
how many F smashes?
Properly DIs that forward throw that time. You actually like can't get a follow up even if you pivot when she DIs it right. Yeah, that was more good DI. Yeah. So he's keeping this.
So maybe that's
alive.
What he was trying to do then. Why he was DIing out?
Yeah. Exactly.
Okay.
Yeah, like he may have been holding out like too late. Yeah. Exactly. Good point. Catch him with an upper. Yeah, if he keeps his juggle alive and manages to get him off stage, then forward air is good. Yeah. Like, hitting her up, just like, you can't kill her off the top for a long time. It's like,
whoa. You don't want that. Touchdown.
Whoa. What's going on?
Oh no, he tries to get past
no
her and gets caught in the down smash.
It. down tilt?
Oh, oh Tags is running down tilt. So
it's a
1-1
game.
Oh,
no.
Yo.
Oh, boy.
Oh, crucial back throw. Oh, oh about to the turn up. This could be the end. Guys, and it goes to the Geeks.
Let's go, Geeks!
Alright, guys.
The Geeks win by a one-stock margin.
Let's go,
baby. What a great crew battle, dude. I had so much fun.
We saved the beast for last.